select player.
Fresh Daily.
Guys, welcome to the third and final episode of my three-part series, Taking Over 7 Radio. This is episode 79. I'm Greg Darney, and we have a packed show for you this month. Some epic new bits from Will Atkinson, John O'Callaghan. We have the new one from Rebuke, the latest single from John Askew, plus some bits from me and many others. I'll also have the world exclusive play of my brand new single 4-7, which is forthcoming in June. We kick things off with a record from way back in the day. This is one of my old favorites. This one is Funky Groove by Untidy Dubs.
Bye.
Latest release on Drum Code. That was Bart Skills with Roll the Dice. Awesome track. Next up is a rework I've done of Reiner Zonneveld, Move Your Body to the Beat. Check it out.
We'll be right back.
You're tuned to 7 Radio, episode 79 with me, Greg Downey. Hope you're enjoying the show, and be sure to check out our SoundCloud page, soundcloud.com/TheVII Crew, where you can get all previous episodes and also subscribe to the podcast. I've been buried in a studio recently, working on quite a few new bits. Coming up next is the exclusive sneak peek of my brand new single, forthcoming on 7 in June. This one's stripped back, forward-thinking tech, and it's called Zenith.
We'll be right back. about flight. Big safe thoughts, my feet don't even touch the ground. Nothing can touch me. I'm free. It hits me. Just like that. And then I wake up.
Massive new single there from Will Atkinson. That one was called Cosmic Heartbreak, following hot on the heels of his past hits Telescope and The Last Rave on Earth, out this Friday the 14th on 7. Next up is a brand new single from John O'Callaghan. Not sure when this one's out, I've been playing it loads. Rocking record, this one's called Impulse Barrier.
Thank you.
is the sound of seven.
Can't get enough of tracks like this, taking you fully down the rabbit hole. That one is by Val, it's called You Taste Like Zatar. Before that we had the hypnotic techno monster Roller Coaster by Rudy Rapani. Next up, check this out, absolute percussive madness. This one's by Diaz, it's called Scope. We'll be right back. You're tuned to 7 Radio, episode 79 with me, Greg Darney. That was my forthcoming single, Warehouse. That will be out on Skullduggery on the 21st of this month. Next up is an awesome record from Irish artist Rebuke. Love this track, super cool. This one's called Glow. Thank you. How cool is that? A track from the late 90s that I used to hammer. That one was De Sheber by Timo Maas, the Rapid Eye remix. Still sounds quite current today. Next up, we have the brand new single from John Askew, Roof Raising Trance. This one is killer. It's called Aces High and it's out now on Armite. We'll be right back.
7.
Sloth has been working on that track for a while now. I've been playing various different versions. That one's the latest. It's called Qualia. This track is sick. And yeah, very close to the finish line now. Coming close to the end of the show, we're going to take things a little bit more underground. This one's Scott Energy. It's called Ceremonia. Seven Radio, episode 79. I'm Greg Darney. Just want to say thank you all for tuning in to my three-part Seven Radio takeover. Loved every minute of it. Loved digging out these tracks for you guys, and hope you all enjoyed it as much as I did. Make sure you follow Seven on all social media platforms. That's just / the VII crew. And don't forget the brand new single from Will Atkinson, Cosmic Heartbreak, is out this coming Friday on the label. That's it from me. I'll leave you with this. It's Depeche Mode, It's No Good, the Speedy J remix. See you soon.
Cause it's no good.